Sky is a book, simply to turn another page. A skylark passes through, bitter heart. Sky is a book, simply to turn another page. A skylark passes through, bitter heart. I always wished I had a sky. And that day, the sunset was especially beautiful. So making sure there was no one around, I decided to steal some sky. As I gaze into the sunset, I brought home with me all kinds of memories well up inside me.
Tō-san, Sora, ekiteru no?
Mochiron ekiteru tomo.
Dattara yūyake tora nansai?
Sorya 数えきれない。
じゃあ、いつまで生きるの？
永遠さ。
Forever, my father had said, and died in May that year.
永遠か。
あいつ、頭がおかしいんだぜ。ここ、電車が通ると思ってんだ。逃げろ。
大丈夫？カモメさん。
Mr. Siegel thinks that the persimmon that hit him was a stone kicked up by the wheels of the phantom train. The phantom train, he says, is bound for everyone's true home, somewhere beyond the sunset. suddenly said the hands on the large clock in town had disappeared. Where has time gone? Dusk fades slowly, without reminding us of what might have been forgotten. While flying, I wonder, when birds fly, they fly with their wings. When people fly, what do we fly with? When birds fly, they fly with their wings. When people fly, what do we fly with? Hana wa sora o miyageru tabi ni tori ni naritai to omoteta. The millions of glowing lights remind me of a Cherenkov glow. When a tiny particle of stardust falling from outer space hits a molecule of water, it gives off a tiny glow. But the chance of actually encountering this glow is only once in 10,000 years. Here I am gazing at more than 10 billion years worth of Cherenkov glows in a single moment. Maybe this is what forever means. Flying. Time. I was thinking. And the thinking lulled me into a deep sleep in my cradle of sunset. I had a dream. And it was definitely mine. From burning ashes, I saw books being born, and one after another, flying into my house. I stood there in a daze, just watching. From the day of my death, ticking backward, a clock which will never reach now. Time rushes by, along with the landscape around me. A day passes. A month passes. A year goes by.
A year goes by. 5 years go by. To me, all of these things seem to be happening in the moment in which a cuckoo pokes its face out of a clock. Strangely enough, even as I spend time inside this sunset box, the me that I left behind is growing older too. New memories are rising up inside me, one after another. In this world, is memory born first and reality afterwards? The sea in its infinite blue, something lost, still gone as I grow. I was 15 when I learned that the French word for sea was la mer, a feminine noun. One day, I filled a small inkpot with seawater and quietly brought it back to my room. Held up to the light, the water was no longer blue. That night, the seawater and I gazed at each other throughout the night, as if having a secret rendezvous. Facing the girl, who knows nothing of the sea, I, in straw hat, spread my arms. I dreamed that night. It is not the snow that is falling from the sky. It is the world that we are upon that is rising higher and higher through a universe filled with snowflakes. A poet said that. But in my dream, the snow was falling up from the earth into the sky, and the inkpot and I were descending slowly and silently. As long as I can remember,
for as long as I can remember,
I love trains.
I love trains. The unfortunate thing was that I lived close enough to walk to school and had never taken a train by myself. How envious I was of my friends who live far away, with their train passes dangling from their school bags on strings and chains. Listening to their train stories made me imagine a simple train ride to be a boundless journey filled with excitement and adventure. Then came what seemed to me a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
Yohei-kun, ashita no tanjoubi kai konai ka?
Honto?
Sure, I'll come, I said without waiting to ask my mother. And so, the stage was set for my little adventure.
これ、電車賃よ。ここに入れとくから。
安尾くん家まで送っていこうか。
大丈夫だってば。
ねえ、切符なくしたらダメなのよ。
うん。
改札口に入ったらすぐにしまいなさいね。なくしちゃうとね、もう駅から出られなくなるのよ。
I imagine myself to be my father, setting out to work. And so began my short, but very first, journey alone. At that moment, I was sure I heard the distant sound of a receding train. And so my journey alone ended abruptly after the short distance between my house and the ticket office.
もう帰っちゃうの？
すみません、用があるもんですから。
Thank you.
I was sorry the train arrived so soon.
Sora-chan.
At this rate, my journey would be over all too soon. But that was not what happened.
もしもし、お客さん。
ちょっと切符を落とした
ったな。落としたったな。
切符落としちゃダメですよ。なくしたらもう駅から出られなくなるからね。
もしもし、お客さん。
I've got to get out of here.
落としちゃダメですよ。なくしたらもう駅から出られなくなるんだからね。
As long as I act normal, nobody will know that I don't have a ticket. Does the woman from the shop have a ticket? And the man in the jacket over there? In any case, I will never be able to leave this station again.
切符なくしたんだろう。
心配ないわよ。私たちみんなそうなの。
ここの暮らしも決して悪くないぜ。みんなここに住んでいるんだ。元気出せよ。
大丈夫よ。心配すんなよ。
Searching still in hide and seek. Much older now. Seeking whom at this village fair? Was it a dream? No, surely it was a memory from my youth. But how did I ever get out of the station? All of my memories seem to be leading separate lives.But which is memory, and which is daydream? Which are real, and which are imaginary? I can no longer tell. The one thing that I do know is this. The me that I am now also has no ticket to get out of this sunset box. Before I knew it,Images of scenery familiar to me were being born one after another in the sunset box. I had become completely old and found myself in what seemed to be the same house, in exactly the same room where I had grown up. I was gazing up at the wall the whole time, at a frame which was now completely empty.One day, I realized that I was flying over a town that was familiar to me.
したら永遠に
課長課長課長どうしたんですかぼんやりしてそれじゃ
お疲れ様
It seems I was dreaming for just a few minutesSince long ago, it has been said that twilight is the time that we meet phantoms. If one thinks about it, it could well be that the phantoms are coming from the far side of twilight.
歌を歌う日の